Greetings of love to you, beautiful soul. This is Aisha, and I've been guided to create this video in order to assist you with the next step in your soul evolution or empowerment journey. Please know that if you're coming across this video, it's meant for you. And through this video, you are effortlessly receiving an impenetrable etheric shield and a powerful defensive DNA activation against everything and everyone that are not from love, of love, or true God source. I will be dissolving all the low vibrational programs and energies in all layers of your existence. And it is only through the energy of unconditional love and truth. So all you have to do is just listen to this video, or if you like, you can repeat the affirmations in your head. So let's begin your activation, and please finish this activation session in one go. Your vibrational frequency is raising to the highest possible levels now. You are becoming a vibrational match to your wish fulfillment, as now you are taking your power back from everything and everyone that do not serve your highest good. You are no longer giving your power away to low vibrational entities that used to thrive off of your low vibrational emotions and fears. You are no longer allowing the energetic parasites and archonic entities to create chaos in your reality in the name of healing. You have energetic immunity against soul-sucking parasites that try to siphon your life force energy. You are closing all the dark portals that created a link between you and the agents of Archonic Hive workers. You are taking your power back from chaos mongers. You are taking your power back from serpentine energy extraction biomachines. You are taking your power back from beings who betrayed you. You are taking your power back from beings who tricked you. You are taking your power back from abusive people and situations. You are taking your power back from beings who harmed you. You are taking your power back from beings who hurt you. You are taking your power back from beings who try to control you. You are taking your power back from archonic entities. You are taking your power back from soulless beings. You are taking your power back from organic portals. You are taking your power back from spiritual shapeshifters. You are taking your power back from traumatic timelines. You are taking your power back from beings who stole from you. You are taking your power back from beings who conspire against you. You are taking your power back from toxic connections. You are taking your power back from hateful beings. You are taking your power back from unfair people and unjust situations. You are taking your power back from energy vampires. You are taking your power back from people who lie to you. You are taking your power back from chaos mongers. You are taking your power back from serpentine energy extraction biomachines. You are taking your power back from beings who betrayed you. You are taking your power back from beings who tricked you. You are taking your power back from abusive people and situations. You are taking your power back from beings who harmed you. You are taking your power back from beings who hurt you. You are taking your power back from beings who try to control you. You are taking your power back from archonic entities. You are taking your power back from soulless beings. You are taking your power back from organic portals. You are taking your power back from spiritual shapeshifters. You are taking your power back from traumatic timelines. You are taking your power back from beings who stole from you. You are taking your power back from beings who conspire against you. You are taking your power back from toxic connections. You are taking your power back from hateful beings. You are taking your power back from unfair people and unjust situations. You are taking your power back from energy vampires. You are taking your power back from people who lie to you. You are taking your power back from chaos mongers. You are taking your power back from serpentine energy extraction biomachines. You are taking your power back from beings who betrayed you. You are taking your power back from beings who tricked you. You are taking your power back from abusive people and situations. You are taking your power back from beings who harmed you. You are taking your power back from beings who hurt you. You are taking your power back from beings who try to control you. You are taking your power back from archonic entities. You are taking your power back from soulless beings. You are taking your power back from organic portals. You are taking your power back from spiritual shapeshifters. You are taking your power back from traumatic timelines. You are taking your power back from beings who stole from you. You are taking your power back from beings who conspire against you. You are taking your power back from toxic connections. You are taking your power back from hateful beings. You are taking your power back from unfair people and unjust situations. You are taking your power back from energy vampires. You are taking your power back from people who lie to you. All your power is back within you, and now you're using your power to build yourself up and protect the ones you care for. Your source of power is the true creator God, and not the manipulative and false god demiurge that leeches off of the energy of fear in humans through its serpentine energy extraction biomachines. You are divinely protected and divinely guided. You are creation of light and a beloved child of universe. So be you, fearlessly you.